Well, here's inside my evaporative cooler. Looks like this is a Fridge King. And I don't know how many CFM it produces, but it hasn't had any water running into it. It's all this water stagnant, so let's clean it out. I see things swimming in there. That's probably not good. Hopefully not a snake living under there while I unthread that drain. That'd be pretty unfortunate. Thank you. So I got the plug back in and I started filling it with water, and I noticed the inlet, which runs off of the hydrant, is not really filling very well. So I disconnected it, and I think this is a problem I normally have. It's got sand in it. So I can't do all this at once, but I'll put the phone down and flush this line out. And that poly line's clear now. Let's put it back together. That's a lot better. It looks like the ferrule's leaking that the poly hose is on, so I'll have to get another one of those. But I'm hoping with that flow, it can keep up with the water that's being used or evaporated or whatever. Let's go turn the pump on. There we go. All back together. I think I have another one of those blocks that help condition the water. You know, when it gets really windy, this fills up with dirt, and then you're basically just running the dirt through the filters there. The media probably doesn't help. Fire it up and see what it's doing inside the shop. Yep. Check out my setup. Let's turn the fan on high. Puts out quite a bit of air. That should get us going for now. Take care. Let's check out the evaporative cooler. It's been going for a couple hours. We got one of these fresh air cakes, provides long periods of cooler air, I guess it's supposed to help with odor. Doesn't look too bad in there. It's pretty full. The water supply line looks like it's working. And the water's pretty clean. For a go at the station.